Most outstanding municipal project, Herriman City Hall and Town Center. This nearly $25 million community-driven project was built in two phases on a five-acre site and houses the city's administrative offices, police department, a courtroom, and city council chambers. The 49,000-square-foot center features 10 additional acres of green space with the surrounding ice ribbon for skating, the first of its kind in Utah. The park includes a splash pad, interactive river with four large fire pits, and ample seating. Large format brick and natural stone accents with an all-stone pediment accentuate the two entrances into the central lobby. The project was submitted by Layton Construction,